There was a hole there when we moved in. Mm-hmm. It'd be big around about that deep. And the guy that helped me move, Shannon, he says, "You need to fill that hole for you." That was that. 4 summers ago. So this summer, every time I went to school and knocked an apple out of the tree, I just dropped it in the hole. Filled it up, threw some dirt over it. Well, when that thing dies, maybe something will be growing there.
You never know, right? You
never know. That's our pickup to haul crap when I start.